Morning, guys. TGIF. What an awesome week it's been, and looking forward to another awesome day. Last night, I planned on doing an unboxing, but man, I was just beat last night. I was on my feet like 13 hours yesterday, so didn't get to it. Woke up this morning like a kid at Christmas. I had to show you guys how awesome these two little stunners are, man. They are just really, really cool. And they're from my buddy, Mark. Crawdaddy, EV Crawfish. Look how cool. And this one here is called the Baby Shrimp. And I put that lanyard on there. But look how cool. Has its own leather sheath. I'm right-handed, so it's on my right side of my belt. See, there's Crawdaddy's symbol, maker's mark there. Look how cool. The Baby Shrimp. What a cool little, I have it dirty there. Little cool, great little utility knife, and I just absolutely love it. It is the coolest little knife. I just had to show you guys. I was just so excited to show you guys this stuff. And the beautiful leather sheath here. There's the Crawdaddy, the Crawdaddy Forge. This is just awesome. Thank you, Brother Mark. I'm just blown away. And inside is what we have is called the Evangeline. Look how cool that is, you guys. And this fits my hand just perfectly. Love that. Oh, look, Mark put the date, birth date on there. 08 of 12. How cool is that? I love that. I love character and knives. I just cleaned it off for you there. Love that. I threw a lanyard on there just so I can wrap around my hand or if I'm using it. Well, maybe that's a little bit too long, but look how cool that is. The wood is all Olivarietta wood. And don't know a whole heck of a lot about it, but it looked really cool. And it's nice and wide. Fits my hand real nice. This is actually a four-finger knife for me. See there? Check it out, Mark. This thing is awesome. Oh, man. Oh. Got some more schmutz on there. Let me get that off of there. That is really cool. Thank you so much, my friend. I'll put it to good use. Very sharp. And I tell you, this handmade leather sheath that Mark did here, really, really, really nice. And he had to have stamped all this by hand. I mean, that is unbelievable. I couldn't get it that nice or perfect if I tried. I mean, that's got to be stamped on there. That's unbelievable. Very, very nice. Anyways, I was so excited to get these that I first thing this morning, I'm like, gotta do a vid. This is awesome. So, guys, you guys have a great weekend. Thanks everybody for all the awesome comments and watching and I got just the most awesome subs in the world. You guys are awesome. And knife community has just been so, so great to me, and I've been having so much fun with my little hobby here, making knives, that I can't thank you guys enough. Peace out and have a great Friday.